to know how it feels. It's easy to say, but it's never the same. I guess I kinda like the way you help me escape. Now the day bleeds into nightfall.
Welcome back to my channel. I know my hair is like weird today because I took a shower because my hair is still wet a little bit. And now I'm waiting for my sisters to get back from school because I did not go. So this should be here any minute. So. Bye. We'll see you guys when they get here. Okay, so it's taking them a while. Now I think this is a bus. I don't know. Nope, it was a car. Wow. We're not back here. But my mouth is like hitting me.
This one.
Yes, the outside right now. Leave that door closed.
Move.
Don't tell me move.
Move.
They should be getting home.
Bye. Here.
So, see us when they do get home. Okay, so here comes a bus. Oh, are you okay? Okay, so they're home right now. So, here's the bus. So here's the bus. So as you've seen, they got home. And now I am going to reset the drive. So, that's what I did. And now I'm going to do my makeup in the future. So, you guys see. Okay, so now I'm going to get. Sorry about that yelling. And now I am going to get my. face thing and get down with my face. So, see you guys in a minute. Okay, so as you can tell, I put one right here, right here, and right there. And now I am about to rub it in. So, see you guys when I get done rubbing it in. So, I got done rubbing it in. And now I am about to go and brush my teeth because I got out of the bath and I didn't do it. I didn't get a chance to do it this morning. So I might just like wait until it's like 9 o'clock. No, 7 after I, basically after I eat, I'm going to do it. Because I just got done eating lunch. And if I brush my teeth as soon as I get done, it's going to taste disgusting. And I don't want it to be disgusting, because why not? I hate that light. Only if I like can like press the camera and then like it'll go away, because it's like blocking my face. Like when it's like right there, yeah, right there. Well, on my view camera, I don't know about y'all's. Okay, so this is like the bonus video that I was eating this morning, and I never got done. I was gonna clean my room today though, but I might do that tomorrow because I'm gonna also make a video of my own. So that's on my phone. Or is it just Yeah, sometimes on my phone. No, it's not on my phone. No, no, what is that? I have no clue what it is. So, I'm gonna get down here because my backpack is like literally on the floor. I'll show you. My backpack's out here and this drawer needs to be like fixed. So, I'll stay home tomorrow again. And I'm actually going to clean the room. And this time it's not, but I don't know if it's gonna be a lot because I hate cleaning. I'm a person that hates it. I'm trying to get my mascara out of here. Okay. So I got that. I'm going to go get a makeup brush. I'm not actually doing this as a mess. So, can I like see some stuff? Over here is lip. Lip gloss, and then over here is like highlighter, and I also have like a mirror right here, and then this is an eyeshadow. Hey, I can see my phone. I can see myself there. So let me look at it again. See, hold on. If I can do it right. Yeah, I see my phone. I don't know if you guys can not. But I'm making like a green light. I don't know why though, but it is. So I gotta get my mirror out of that bag. I am going to show you guys how I do my makeup. Which I know this video is like, hopefully it won't be like long. And I also have like more eyeshadow, which I'm not gonna use that palette. So I guess you guys have to like watch me. Oh, wait, that mirror. That mirror. Yep, that thing. It was like pointing to the door as well because the mirror is at the door apparently. So I'm gonna like make it like where you guys won't be able to like see a light. But you guys would like kinda see it. I'm gonna try not to. Do it as good as possible. I don't know if my phone's on fire right there. Just depends what I do. I don't know if this is eyeshadow or not. I don't know, but let's just see. Yeah, I'm not doing that. I'm not doing that. Can we do my other one? And I'm going to use out of it. So let me get this close. Sit over here, move this over here so you guys can't be anywhere. But that would like be in the way, either way. So the color I'm gonna use first is like a pink, and it's like pinkish. This one right here, and I'm gonna go over it with this one right here, because that is pink and the camera is like white. So I'm getting the darker one. And on this thing, which is right there, that's for the dart. And now this one is going to be with this. So now I'm going to go over here in the mirror. I don't know if you guys can see me. Yeah. You guys can see me over here, but. So I didn't turn out like it was pressive, but it's like okay a little bit, I guess. But I'm gonna do it again. Okay, so I got done with the eye. I'm just gonna like get the eyeshadow and like do like half face. And then I am going to I will show you. It's kind of like all my stuff that was in this bag fell out. Along with this. So, see when I get this picked up. Okay, so I got most of it picked up and I kind of like moved a little bit when I press the button. But it'll be okay. So, I'm going to go over here. Put in my hair again. Right there. I need to work on that much harder. Take this mascara, which is bolded. Which this kind of mascara is like bolded. Like an extra eyelash is bolded. And I'm also going to take this. Actually, no, I'm not going to use that. I'm just going to use eyeshadow, mascara, lip gloss. I only wear eyeliner for like school days. And it's not, well, for me, it's not a school day, so I will see you guys when I get this done. Okay, so I got this eye done. So really, you guys really can't, well, you guys can tell because over here is like shiny. Because I use that stuff on my face. And over here is like, just like pink. So this side is done. And then I'm going to work on this side. So, and I'm going to see you guys when I get done with this side. And then I'm going to unpause it and then do my lips. And go over again of what eyeshadow I use, mascara, and a lip gloss. So see you guys when I get done with my eye with the eyeshadow and mascara. Okay, so I got done with this eye, along with this eye. Now I'm going to do my lips, which will be in this palette right here. So see you guys when I get done with that. Okay, so I got done with my lips. It's like a whitish color though, but it makes my lips glow. Okay, so now I'm gonna go over what I use. Like, I don't know. Let me go over something. Okay, so I've already showed you guys this once though, but this is like an eyeshadow palette. The name of the eyeshadow palette is called the Color Workshop. Where is that supposed to be? And that's not what work ship. So, like I said, I use this one and this one. First, I use this one up here, and then I went up here and use this one. Now, the mascara. I use this bolder. Makes my eyeshadow. Make my eyelashes bold. And next, I use, let me get these. Next, I use this palette, and the one I use, which is not this one, but this one. So, and now I am going to stop this video, and then I'm gonna post it. So, see, gonna put my half of my intro on the end, because I looked at my first video and the intro actually did what I wanted it to do. So I'm proud of myself for doing that. Next video, I don't know where it's gonna be. It'll probably be like me laying in my room. So now, as you can tell, my room is a disaster. Along with up here, which you guys can't tell about that part down there because it's like dark. But on the other side of you, it looks like this. So I got to clean it. And I might do that tomorrow because I said I was going to do it today though. But I couldn't. I might do it the first thing I wake up. I'm going to have the door closed like it is now. So I don't have to wake up anybody. So I might do it early. I don't know. I'm going to try to sleep in a little bit more. So, see you guys next video. Oh, and also, please like this video, subscribe, and comment. Comment down below if you want me to, like, do some kind of video. If you want me to do, like, a night routine, a Christmas haul, which I'm going to do that anyway, just in case. I still want you guys to, like, comment down below if you guys want me to. Or a night routine, because when I'm thinking of doing a morning routine at mornings, through the evening, and then nighttime through 6 o'clock through 9 o'clock, I have to go to bed for school, which is the next day. So 6 to 8 o'clock, just depends after wherever I get done eating dinner. So that's how my makeup turned out. See you guys in my next video, and this is actually the longest video I've ever had. So yeah, see you guys in the next video.
And then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love, but now the day bleeds into nightfall, and you're not here to get me through it all. I let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love, to let my guard down, and then you pull the rug. I was getting kinda used to being someone you love.